I'm Marius Payton at the breaking news desk tonight. Another North Carolina school district going online only, at least for the first part of the school year. Warren County just announcing it will be online for the first quarter. The county superintendent said the majority of parents and staff voted for remote learning in a recent poll. They plan to hold virtual town halls before school starts to discuss the specifics.